Funeral Directors of America, I am very deeply honored standing here, receiving this token of your esteem, the Funeral Director of the Year. Now, I've been asked by all the delegates and members of the board to tell you of the funeral that won me this award. It was handled with taste and dignity. That much I can say for it. And I'm sure it will take the family 20 years to pay for it.
It was a hell of a funeral. It was a hell of a funeral. The finest funeral ever booked. I had some high school juniors who passed around petunias.
And lilies everywhere you look.
It was a hell of a funeral. I say one hell of a funeral. Oh, how I wish that you were there. I had tender majorettes, Doublin on the castanets. It really was a lively affair. It really was a lively affair. It was a hell of a funeral. It was a hell of a funeral.
The National Guard showed up for me.
And during the oration, they went into formation and formed the letters R.I.P. It was a hell of a funeral. I say one hell of a funeral. I gave it all my love and care. The band was on its toes playing Mexican Valley Rose. It really was a lively affair. It really was a lively affair. A tisket, a tasket, tell us about the casket.
No one tell you about the casket. My good friends would make your eyes pop. It was sterling silver all around with a real four-mica top.
Four-mica top, it had a four-mica top.
Well, I'll tell you about the widow, my good friends. A widow was a navy blue with a gown designed by Balenciaga. I supplied that too.
He sold the widow weeds too.
I ran the first funereal raffle, though I don't much like the boast. And I gave away a Chevrolet to the person who cried the most.
He gave away a brand new Chevrolet.
I wanted myself.
The ranking jugglers by the grave to demonstrate their art. And when they was done, I fired a gun to let the hootenanny start.
He fired a gun and hootenanny begun.
I was serving beer and pretzels till the hot pastrami came. And I sold some souvenir hankies with the dear departed's name.
He was selling hankies with the dear departed's name.
As a fitting finale, we had the Rockettes from New York's Music Hall. As you can see, my very good friends, all in all.
All in all.
All in all.
All in all. All in all. It was a hell of a funeral. I say one hell of a funeral. No other burial could compare. It really was a lively affair. It really was a swinging affair.